North Korea frightens the world with its missile tests. So a British student thinks it's time to start getting to know the people who live there.